At after school and youth development programs all across the United States, we're helping young people nurture their STEM, their science, technology, engineering, and mathematics skills in order to help them thrive. Citizen Science is a partnership between everyday people and professional researchers who do real science together. When young people participate in citizen science, they're not pretending to do science or practicing to do things. They're doing real science along with scientists.
I think the kids really enjoyed engaging in observing the birds and reporting their data and then their findings and being involved in something bigger than just what they were doing.
You can have a global impact by starting just in your own community. Citizen science is an indoor or outdoor activity.
There are hundreds of different types of citizen science projects available.
What's really exciting about citizen science for educators is that these projects and these communities already exist.
In our program, we love to offer kids the opportunity to go outside.
Really getting their creativity and curiosities going.
I love that young people and adults can chase their curiosities together.
Whatever project you and your kids choose to participate, you will be using real science.
And answering questions that impact the places that they live, play, and learn.